Mindfulness is getting a lot of attention today. That is for a good reason. We need it.
When my little brother drives me crazy, I start to feel annoyed and upset sometimes. And usually my face gets red and I get sweaty and my hands start to shake.
When I get upset, my amygdala gets out of control. I get bizarre. I start to feel like I just want to punch something.
When I get annoyed, I get really, really mad.
I got upset when I found out my dad was moving to another house.
When my cat destroyed my SpongeBob shooter, I started to feel angry. My face felt angry, and I punched my mom's desk.
Starting to be mindful is easy. All you need to practice a mindful meditation is your breath.
When I start feeling bad, I go somewhere where no one's around, and I start breathing. I take deep breaths in through my nose and out through my mouth.
When I practice, I do circle breathing. Circle breathing is a technique. You trace a circle and breathe.
I go outside, but there are no people. I close my eyes and I take a deep breath in and then I release it. I do it 2 times.
When I need to practice mindfulness, I go in my bedroom and I have a string in my jar.
I like to use a bell when I meditate. I ring the bell and breathe in.
Scientists are proving that mindfulness works because how our brains work. That is called a neuroscience. Our prefrontal cortex can calm our amygdala when the amygdala perceives danger or a threat.
After mindfulness, I feel peaceful.
The reason we feel peaceful is because our prefrontal cortex and our hippocampus work to calm our amygdala.
After mindfulness, I feel relaxed because my bad emotions are clearing out of my head.
After mindfulness, I feel like all my troubles disappear and are as light as a feather.
This jar is like my brain. Before mindfulness, my thoughts are everywhere like the glitter. After I practice, the glitter in my thoughts settle and I feel magical.
Our class discovered that having a space to practice mindfulness is great. All we need is a space and our breath and a desire to feel calm and focused. At home we can find a private space, but at school we needed to create one.
We created a mindfulness space in our classroom to be alone and calm. It has all the stuff you need.
When I practice in a mindful space, I feel light as a feather.
I go to my mindful space and practice by breathing with our puppy Rufus.
We have a teepee tent to keep our mindful stuff in it. It's our mindful shelter.
It took days to finish the mindful space and a lot of effort.
Mindfulness is something that we get to practice because everything we really need is inside of us. That's our breath. We're so lucky to go to school in a district that understands how important it is for us to have this tool.
Mindful.